We could sling explosives at the machines.
But what if we miss?
We'd have a lot of collateral damage. Yeah, scratch that.
How about a dome over the whole place? With boom traps?
Nah. One hit and the whole thing will explode.
Yeah?
And then all that rubble will fall on us.
Oh. I got it! What if we built a floating boom trap? Like Moreland's balloon, but with explosives.
How would that even work?
It'll float in the air, and when a machine goes by, ba-boom!
Yeah. Let's, keep thinking. We could sling explosives at the machines.
But what if we miss?
We'd have a lot of collateral damage. Yeah, scratch that.
Gates are open to you, Fred.
Eyes up here, sister!
Let's not impressed with those lights at all.
So, what do you think?
Moreland talked you into one of his bizarre experiments again, didn't he?
Why am I the one selling it?
You have a charm, a good look.
Anyone?
You owe them money, don't you? See those Tanark writing sheets?
Put in your sharp
So she entered once more, our heroine, whom all adore. And above, the serpents continued to dance in the sky, like sparks leaping from a flaming forge. Any luck finding more ornaments?
Here you go.
So, what can I do for you?
I want to see this one.
And so the wordsmith set out to bring new light to the ruins above. This is stranger than a spark in a puddle. What kind of festival celebrates bats? By the forge during the party, what did they feast on? Oh, and before I forget, help yourself to the contents of that chest over there. For our heroine had dared the challenges of the West, recovering lights long lost, and deserved riches and rewards in kind.
I'm not quite sure I live up to all that, but thanks.
The old wordsmith's heart warmed as a friend returned. So, did you want to change the lights?
Second thought, let's leave things as they are.
All right, then.
Thank you.
Marlin Show.
Yeah.
Look, double it up.
I wonder how much snow is gonna pile up.
Cliff, my feet wouldn't be on the ground, but it still wouldn't be flying.